days and the night, saying prayers in the streetlight.